My name's Mark Yaconelli, and I'm talking about looking sideways at compassion. You see, when you turn your head and you look sideways like this, you end up looking at the middle of people. And it's in the middle, down here in the gut, where compassion lives. The question for us is, what hits you in the gut? What twists your stomach? That's the place where God's at work. That's the place where compassion lives. And it takes looking sideways.